promise you love and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and keep yourself only unto her. With this understanding, in you, do you take Tiamani to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to be a faithful wife? Do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or for worse, and keep yourself going to him? From the earliest of times, the ring has been a symbol of wedded love, an unbreakable, never-ending circle which symbolizes the continual love of God for all men, a love that never fails, a love that never presents itself in an awkward way. I want you to take the ring which you have selected, I want you to base it on Jesus' words, and say to her these words: this ring is a gift for you, symbolizing my soul desire, that you be my wife. From this day forward, we shall be one. That these rings serve not as locks binding you together, but as keys unlocking the secrets of your hearts for each other to know, that thus bringing you closer together forever. At this time, I'd like to join you for this. Those words. And what you call this sharing? Yivrek eka donai yishmalek. Yivila donai panabilek. This is what it is. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face to shine upon you. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you, and be gracious unto you. The Lord makes his face to shine upon you. The Lord lifts up his countenance and be. That has been vested within you, the state of the world. In the name of the Father and of the Son, and by the power of the Lord, and the Holy Spirit, you may know. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I present to you, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tiamani Olomua.
Yeah! take a picture.
That was nice. Okay.